Yo, alright, me again, Dreadmonster1, Dreadmonsta1. I know that this is a older release, not too old though, I mean, sneaker lifespans are just so crazy, shit pops out every week. This is the nikesb Dunk and Concepts collab, the Grail. If you guys remember, they were like three sneakers that came out, the Lows, the Janowskis, and the Highs. These are the Lows in the box, and I know that there were some other ones that were like much more limited. I wanted to do these because, yeah, listen. I don't think these shoes get enough props for being fucking hot. Excuse my language. Get off, get off. From the gold packaging to the shoe itself with the iridescent shining, to the extra pairs of laces that you get. I think these are some of the, I mean, just straight heat. The skulls on the toe lace, whatever's. The two multicolors, the blue and the red spectrum, inside of the shoe. These are just the icy soles. These are just, I'm just about to rock these soon, so I'm just about to put these on feet and just like walk around in them and just have fun, because these kicks right here, I don't know why they weren't talked about much. I like them. I don't know who doesn't, that's on them, but these are just like multicolor, changing colors. I don't know what Nike came up with this, but they did good. They did good. They did real good. Only issue that people will have is the fact that the gold actually transfers from the paper to the shoe, but who cares? It's just a little bit of gold. It didn't walk, didn't get it dirty. The bag got it dirty. Who cares? These are them. These are they. Hope you guys enjoy this video. I really hope people are rocking these, because these should be more properly represented on all feats. All feats matter. That is my public service announcement. Peace.